It's not moving. All right, it says recording, testing, hey. All right, so I'm Sarah, where we are in strength training together. Your bar is all set up for warm-up weight. We're going to start with some hay and clean. So bar is in front of you. Normal weight factor for a warm-up. Here we go. Right body at stand, feet shoulder width apart, belly in. And in 4, 3, 2, here we go. So hip, flip, release. Again. Hip, flip, release. Two more like that. Last one. A deadlift, 3 and 1. So 3, 2, up and one. 3, 2, up and 1. Right back and slack legs relatively straight. Now even it out, 2 by 2. So down for 2, up for 2. Yeah, down for 2. How are we doing, Mr. Sterling? Now add the row in the middle. So go down for 2, 2 pulls. It's called the rhythm row. Elbows go back and shoulders go back. Down for 2, 2 rows. And again like that. So down 2, 2 rows. One more. Then flat, down 3, up 1, go lower, lower, down, then down, flat back, underneath. Now we're going to even it up, 2 by 2, down 2, up 2. Press twice. Reset. When the bar comes down, you put under it. Two more like that, right? Hip, flip. Up, squat. Up, squat. Release. Last one. Take the bar behind your head. You squat for 3, 2, 1, and up. Take it back, right? At the bottom of our squat, our spine and shin are parallel. Keep it out, 2 by 2. Right, you can use the when I'm hold on to the bar, I'm feeling a bit. Right foot behind, we're going to crouch. Four quick ones. And now the left leg. So now stepping back so far as the lunge, right? It's about 12 inches. Right side. Good. Perfect. Other side. Right back heel is lifting. Now single squat. Take it down. 8, 7. Behind our bed, forward on your chair, right? Shoulders stack over the wrist. Firefly, find the knee to the elbow. Lift up right. 2 counts up. 2 counts down. Left. On the right. On the left. Now, 3 push-ups. 1 firefly. 3, 2. Firefly right. 3 push-ups. 3. Very careful. Yes. 2. Firefly left. 3 push-ups. Firefly right. 3 push-ups. Firefly left. And you're four. Awesome. Awesome. All right. Increased weight factor for legs. Yes. So you. I'm sorry. You're going to want to, it's a normal weight factor, and you're going to want to double your warm-up weight. Yes?
No.
Yeah. She did. So we're gonna double up. We have squats and crouches. That's it.
That's it for our legs today.
Okay, that's sure.
Squats and crouches. So we're gonna start with the bar behind our butt, being careful that it's not on our necks. So pick it up. Get it back there. Yes. Four down. Four up. Four counts to the floor, and then to the ceiling. Yes. Two by two, take it down for two, and up for two. Knees over those middle toes. There goes, give me eight. Three, two, step your right leg back to crouch. It's a two by two. Down. And shoot single. One slow. And two quick. One slow. Two quick. One slow. Set up your squat. Single. Go down slow. Four counts. Four, three, two. Single up and down. Six. Take it up slowly. Four, three, two, one. Left leg. Left leg, sit up for crouch. One time slow. Shoot down, twist. Again, just like that. Two singles. One slowly. Two singles. Now just that one slow one. Yeah, set up your squat. Single. Four more. Take it down slowly. That's four, three, two. Single up and down. Bring it up to four, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Shake. We're taking our one slow, two quick, and squat down. Down. Two tempos. Awesome. Back. One more like that. Down two, up two. Down four. Up to four. And again, one more time, super slowly. Need a moment. Single. Come on. Six. Take it down for four, four, three, two, single up and down. Take it slow to the top. Four, three, bottom half. Give me three. Wrong, single. Down slowly. Four, three, two, single up and down. So to the top. Now the bottom half. Give me three of them, right? What does that happen with?
big one. Down up. Again. Three at the bottom. One full range. Two more like that. Yeah. Full range. Last set, right? Three. Two. And one. Awesome. Awesome. Taking it down. Stretching out those legs. And preparing for chest. Increased weight factor. Right? Just a few short sets. Supersetting bench press and incline. But go ahead, stretch out through your hamstrings.
Are you going to do body pulls?
No, Marley, she's going to do that. Uh-huh. All right, so we're going to stretch the legs, we're going to stretch the quads. Yes, and then release out through the back. So awesome. Again, we're a little heavier for our chest. Right, you're gonna have your plates ready to fly with as well. So like I said, it's gonna be five sets total. Alternating between presses and flies. So we're gonna lie down on our bench. Yes, everybody's ready. We're all the way on our bench, all the way on our chair, Ms. Ange. So we're gonna sit on our backs with the bar extended towards the ceiling. Right? All right, let's get down there. Hands are nice and wide. Pinkies. All the way up to our waist. Four, three, single, here we go. Six, seven. Four more. Slow it down, two by two. Four by four, going down again. One more like that, and then we clap. Awesome, legs up, fly to the side. Roll up, get your plate ready to fly. Yes, we're starting with singles. Arms are wide. Here we go, single it up. She wants to dance, not over, but I'm in very need to confess. She wants to dance, not over, but I'm in her pain, but you have to slow it down, two by two.
Oh, keep you like it, oh.
Come on, go, go, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, open one, again! Two more like that! Last one like this! Four by four!
She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. Marry me, did I confess?
One more, four,
she wants
three.
To dance like Uma Thurman in our
kitchen. Now stagger it, 2 by 2, hit the middle.
I can move mountains, I can work a miracle. I'll work a miracle.
Sandals, take it home!
She wants to dance like Uma Thurman. Marry me,
we got this! Come on!
She wants to dance like
3! 2! Yeah, 1! Ah, yes! Come on up! Awesome job! Open up that chest! Yes, you guys did great! We have back and legs up. Increase weight factor, because we're just going to do a few things with the bar before we open up and fly, right? So, adjusting weight for the back. Alright, we're going to find ourselves in front of our bench for this one because we'll be crouching with one foot on the bench eventually. Right? Alright, so remember that deadlift 2x2 and the rhythm row? All that stuff is going to happen. And the clean and press? All that stuff happens for this song. There we go. So switch, this is the part. Take it down for 2. Deadlift. Shoulders back. You can go light, Miss Shirley. And the rhythm row, so pull twice. Up for 2. Now just the deadlift. Down. The rhythm row. Pull twice. It is a clean and press with 2 presses. Press twice. Reset. Again. Right hip. Flip. Take it up. Two more like that. Flip. Up. Up. Last time. Tip. Flip. Awesome. Single dead row. Down. Row. Stand up. Again. Rhythm row. Pull twice. Clean and press with 2 presses. Down. And press it up. Press it up. Reset. 3 more like that. Stand up. Again. Half.
Whoa, Anna! Two more like that and quit. Last time on this left. Yes, which side? Yes? Left foot is on the bench. Belly in. Both toes forward. Remember, we start with just the crouch. Two down, two up. In four, three, two. Yeah, rhythm fly. Fly twice. Stay low. Two. One. Bring up for two. Do that again. Yeah. Are you ready for the triple? Straight in the leg. Come on. Down. Three, two, one, and up. Yes. Down. Three, two. One and up. Two more. We're done with the set. Just one. Come on. Come on. Down. Three. Two. One. Come on up. Awesome. Yes. Take your weight down. Release through your back. Yes. Again, stretch your legs. You take opposite hand across. Right? Stretch it to the other side. Yes. Take things out. We have triceps next. You don't need your bar. All you need is a body weight for push-ups and a plate for overhead presses. Alright? Knowing that push-ups can be done straight legs or with the knees bent, find yourself though initially behind your bench. Shoulders stacked over the wrists. Elbows are going to come in towards the body. Alright? So let's get there. Here we go. Shoulders over wrists. Belly's in. Legs can be bent towards straight. Down two, up two. Check out my elbows into the body. Right? Awesome. Now single. Give me eight. Eight. Seven. Or more. Two. Awesome. Come on up. Grab your plate. Overhead. Take it down. Rear forward. Like four. Three. Two. One. Now single. Full move. Eight. Take it down slowly for four, three, two, and up slowly. Stay up, here we go. Four more, yeah? Elbows in towards each other, yes? Keep it in the middle half, come on. do push-ups. Butterfly right and left. Come on.
Two.
One. Butterfly. Two more sets like that. Butterfly. Yeah, I need those tricep push-ups. Two by two. Come on. Two. One. Two more like this and we over half press to the end. Just one more. Awesome. Grab your plate. Right overhead. Together. Down slowly. One up slowly. Yeah, fingers! To the end, to the end. We're here. Don't we're so close. We have 8 more. Come on, 8. 7. 6. 4. 3. Last one. Great job. Great job. Start jacking triceps. Awesome job, guys. We're going to biceps now. Increase weight factor because we're doing a drop set. Yes? So go ahead and adjust. Okay. So do what you think you can do and then add an extra plate, right? And we'll take that plate off soon. Remember, there's a lot of rest in this. So we curl and rest. So you've got to make it heavy, otherwise you just won't get to the front. All right. Yes, palms face away from you. We're going to start slow and smooth. Yeah, bring it up. Come on. Thank you.
start. Right? Two. One. Up slowly. Okay, from the top. Two. One. Come on, come on. Use it to the end. Oh, I know it sounds like it's gonna sound, but it's not quite gonna sound this. It's another one, come on. Yeah, yeah. Just one more from the bottom. Yes. Releasing it.
Touching out those biceps.
Awesome job. We have a few more legs, yeah? Shaking things out a little bit.
Now for legs, your bicep weight is 5. Because we're just going to use the bar as a counterbalance for our single leg deadlifts.
All right? So,
here we are on our right foot, left leg behind us, right? Foot can come up, you can challenge your balance, or you can bring the foot back to the floor, right? One down, two. Up two.
Alright, so go down.
And up. That back toe towards the floor, hips even towards the floor, shoulders square towards the floor. As the back leg lifts, the chest goes forward. We're almost there, right? One more. Awesome. Get your bar down. We're going to squat. 2x2. No weight. Down and up.
The sky is heavy.
Yeah, two more like that.
Coming down on me, sometimes I'm not ready.
Left leg back.
Looking at me.
Right, crossover lunge.
Waiting on body day.
Two more. Stepping in the inside of that front leg. Now one squat. Two. By two. One crossover lunge. Two. By two. One squat. Cross over lunge. Now single, squat and lunge. Stop. Right, so it's easy at first. Relatively shallow. Right, right glute is kicking, right? Now a little deeper, same tempo, deeper. Come on, four more sets. How are you doing? Awesome. Two more sets. That's on the tray, Alex. Yeah. All right, we're on the other side, yeah? Grab your bar. This time we're on the left leg. The right leg is behind us. Down two, up two. Awesome. Thank you so much for bearing with me. Because I do this a little extra nervously with the camera going. Come on. We're almost there, right? Last one. Yes. Set it down. Ready to squat. Nice and slow. All right, down two, up two.
Hell yeah, right?
Knee over the shoulder. Two more like that. Right leg, cross over lunge. Two. Stay here. Right, we're going to do it. And I can resist, I can resist. Now one squat. One shot over lunge. And squat slowly. Now singles, keep it going. Squat. Cross over, you okay? Row. You know we're almost done with this side, right? We go big, and then we go big. Over. Come on, five more sets. Let's see. We take our power squats and we're done with more legs. Last two. Last one. Awesome. Take it out. Grab your plates. What's your option? A power squat? Or step out, right, left, right, or combine them, right, right, a left, a power, however you want to do it, less impact or more impact. Awesome, awesome. We did it. Stretch out those legs. Yes. Oh, it's almost time to go. What do we need to do? Shoulders and core, right? All right. Shoulders. All you need is your plate. Right comes up for four, three, two. Shift to your right. And forward four. And taking it down. Down. Two counts. Up for two. Over two. Back. Down. Again. Up. Bingo. So it's up. Over. Right, the next one we had the rotation. Right? Come on, look at that heel, right? Look, check it out. That's it, a horse to the corner! Yeah, in four, in three, in two, right? If you want more, you're going to gather energy and push. Release both heels. Last one. All right, we'll do the same thing to the other side. So remember, we start very slowly, a little faster to together and use the body. Up for four. To your left. Here. another place.
If we have light ones, we probably want to go light, right?
If we have that, it'll raise it. Single, come on. 3, 2, right front, left back, go. We're almost there, I promise you. Right, I know what's happening. If you want momentum, add it here. We're so close to the end, right? Breathe. Yeah. Awesome job! Awesome job. Stretch out your shoulders, yes?
Yeah.
Take it in to one side, take it to the other side. We're going to the core. Yes. So we're all the way on our mat, on our right side. Hey there.
I'm just moving it. I'm
taking a look. Oh, great.
Enjoy your workout.
Thanks. We're on the right side. Belly's in, hips up. Maybe the knee is to the floor. Maybe feet are staggered or stacked. Yes, left hand is up. Elbow to the fist. Down for two and up for two. No. Bingo. Give me 8 of them. 8, 7. Four more. 3, 2, and 1. On your back. 1 slow crunch, 2 quick crunches, right? Up for 2. 2 singles. 1 slow. 2 singles. 4 pulses at the top. 4. 3. Grab your hold and double crunch. 4. Yes, we're doing that again. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it. Yes, awesome job on your left arm. Okay, right hand is behind your head. Right leg in the same position as the other side. This top elbow is going to the bottom fist. 2 counts down, 2 counts up. Come on. Single. Yes. Yes. Four more. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. We're on our back. 1 slow. 2 quick. Here we go. Crunch it up. 2 simple. 1 slow crunch. 2 tempo. 4 pulses. 4, 3, 2. Throw it out. Alright, and again, 4 pulses. 4, 3, 2. Throw it out. Awesome. Stay here. We got an oblique crunch. Left elbow. Up. Over. Uh-huh. Right elbow. Up. Over. Little faster. Over. Over. Like that. Two quick. One.
Grab it, you like.
and thigh. Inhaling everything positive. Exhaling everything negative. You guys did a most fabulous job. Thank you so much for coming. And we'll see you next time.
See you Monday.
Or, well, I'll see you Monday in yoga class. It's time.